Hey YouTube, galfraz here. Well, I finally found my fauxpro. It's not a GoPro, it's a fake GoPro. So, I'll be trying to attach that to my bicycle so that I can actually do a time-lapse video capture of me riding my bike into town to shoot my next video tomorrow. Should be good, should be fun. Should actually have some footage between, here and there. In the interim, so